Action.
Huh? Go.
Action.
I don't like Joe much, but I real life catch me a body. I do tracks for a hobby. I push packs to the bobby. Put my packs in a lorry. Come most of these so-called drillers are soggy. I need more for me, I'm not sorry.
Today we're at Ultra Flex. We're training a push.
Pushing arms. Pushing arms.
Yeah. And then this is like just as first setting the stone before we start prep, which will be in about four or five weeks-ish.
Yeah, so seeing Alex in person is very beneficial for me as his coach, because in-person check-ins are pretty useless to give you the full picture. So we hit this session probably 2 months ago now. We've got another one in today. We start prep mid-Feb, sort of around the 20th, we're thinking, for the first shows of the NFM.
Yeah.
How many weeks that is. So we'll be about...
It's about 17 now.
So 17 from now, so we'll be about 13, 14 weeks out from NFM, because he is pretty lean still, because he doesn't eat enough food. So pushing arms today, and then a bit of posing after, see how he's looking. And we've sort of set the timeline now. We know where we want to be. Case of doing it. So get to it. Hindley rubbed me for pop and said it got lost and imposed it to me. You must be joking with me. Now I ain't got shit, I need holes and cling it. Get my man to throw this thingy. Hope that it lands on the hole in the wind, but I'm hoping with me. I've been trying to fuck walking, but apparently I'm cheating because shit is smoking to me. Yeah, buddy.
Happy days, man.
That felt good.
Yeah.
So we've just started off with a pec fly. Did that to pre-fatigue the chest just at the start of the session. And then we're going to go into an incline press. This is our first working set, about 6 to 10 reps probably. And then we're going to go over to some lateral raises a bit later after chest, and then a bit of arms. So that is the baseline for the set.
3, 2, 1.
Yep. And again. Yeah, don't quit with me now. Come on, one more. Up, up, up. Finish it, finish it. That's it, slow on the way down now, slow on the way down. That's it, put up.
Three, two, one.
Yep. Oh, let's go. Yep. Let's work. Easy. Drive. Easy. Push. Push. Yeah. Oh. Let's go. Drive. 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 Drive.
And again. With me now.
Let's go.
Now
I'm with. Push. Push. Push.
No. Oh.
Slow the way down, yeah? Yeah, good set, man.
Fucking hell. Fucking hell.
Blood pressure PR. You sure you're not on Dynabol test and everything, you know what I mean? Bit of D-ball in there, mate, for the blood pressure.
I'd do nothing of the sort.
That's it, come on.
Slow on the way down, and again, come on, with me. Don't quit. All the way, all the way. Finish it. Slow on the way down now.
Set, hold on.
Quality. Oh my God. You've finally overtaken me on strength. I've always been overtaking you on strength, my friend. Get a grip. Last time we trained, I was stronger. That's because I was natural as fuck, eh? It's because I was natty as fuck. Yeah, I was on like 125 TRT.
I was on prep, mate. I'm still natty. You're on peak off season.
Listen here, you little bitch. We'll do first set, mid-range, is standard, right?
Yeah.
The back off set,
yeah.
Because we've trained our chest already,
yeah.
It's difficult to get it in a shortened position.
Yeah.
So we'll alter the resistance profile of the machine, right?
Yeah.
So that the resistance drops off as the muscle gets short, so you take it close to failure.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Idiot, listen.
Yep.
Press. Yep. Here you going, come on. Keep that tempo. Control the eccentric now, come on. That's it. Yep, and again. Oh, you, come on. Up, finish it with me, and again. Let's go now, finish it, don't quit. Don't quit, all the way. So. That's it. So, although this is a push workout, it's primarily, it might as well be called chest and arms. Reason being is, with Alex being men's physique, his split is heavily focused on men's physique, so predominantly upper body. So we have two push sessions a week, but his arms were lacking, so we wanted to increase the volume of arms frequency throughout the week. So we switched it to chest and arms, which is on a Monday, and then we've got a more delt-focused push on a Thursday, I think it is, right? So on this chest and arms session, we still do have one exercise, three working sets on delts, which is a cuff lateral raise. It's the only delt work. Direct delt work for today's push session.
Slow it down. Control the negative. This is what you're saying.
I don't like Joe much, but I real life catch me a body. I do tracks for a hobby, I push packs to the bobby. Put my packs in a lorry, cause most of these so-called drillers are soggy. I need more from me, I'm not sorry. Bad B said that she's riding from it, Clyde and Bunny. You seen the diamonds on me, said slow down. I move too fast like the sirens on me. If I lived in London, I think that I'd have the trident on me. It's all timing for me, I did my time while they're on me. Led for a Hyundai, but I just wanna give bread to my mumsy. I can't rest till I'm comfy. What did you say? I'm sick of these zombies. Now my life's comfy, put a bill in the restaurant on me.
Come on, work now. Work. Push. Nice, slow on the way down, yeah? Hold that.
It's easier, mate.
Tear a peck of boys. Drive from the elbow. That's it. And again. Yes, more. Shoulders back through the elbows. Squeeze your chest. Squeeze your chest. At the top, go on. That's it. Last bit to chest. Finish it. One more. Don't quit. More. All the way.
Fuck my life.
As mentioned, when we're doing the lat raises, the reason we have we're doing push with arms, so biceps included, is if you look at Alex's physique, in terms of men's physique, he's got good delts, he's got a very good chest. His arms are the lacking body part. So what we've done with the push days, we've dropped delts out of this one pretty much. We've only got the one exercise as we did earlier. We've reintroduced biceps on this day. He'll also do biceps again tomorrow, rest Wednesday, and then just triceps for the next push. So overall frequency throughout the week for arms is 4 times now. We dropped down the frequency on delts. So overall his arms actually have grown for once, so it's working.
I don't like Joe much, but I real life catch me a body. I do tracks for a hobby, I push packs to the bobby. Put my packs in a lorry, cause most of these so-called drillers are soggy. I need more from me, I'm not sorry. Bad B said that she's riding from it, Clyde and Bunny. She seen the diamonds on me, said slow down. I move too fast like the sirens on me. If I lived in London, I think that I'd have the trident on me. It's all timing for me, I did my time while they're on me.
Left your arms are tiny, grow them. You need bigger arms. Work harder. Don't debate me out like that, man. Come on. Fucking hell, 60 rep.
If you follow the rep range on your plan, mate, you know.
Oh, yeah, I don't do that.
Control it.
High level, this bullshit that's like, that's too optimal, that's too optimal. Train hard. If you train hard and be optimal, it's gonna be fucking the best, isn't it?
Look who you're talking to.
Huh?
Mr. Optimal himself.
Exactly, mate.
Yeah, look at me and look at you.
Huh?
Yeah. It's my coaching, mate, that's why you're so shit.
That's why I got small arms. Yeah. I trained too optimally. Oh, we're gonna get cancelled, man, I swear to God.
Sound.
Too much. I feel like a little content creator.
We are so cool, mate.
so cool.
No, like, so cool.
So.
Two little 19-year-old, 20-year-old boys.
Excuse me, I'm nearly... it feels like I've been 20 for so long. It's been about 3 months.
Are you still 20?
I mean, I don't turn 21 till September.
Oh, you're about the same age as me, aren't you?
Yeah.
Cute.
With your legs, yeah. Feet literally right out. You'll have to bring them in a little bit. Feet right out and press your toes away from you, and that will activate your quads.
Like that?
Yeah. Yeah, and chest up and head up as well. Stand tall, that's it. Yeah. This front foot, put it in the instep there.
Yeah.
Literally, you're on high heels, put it right up and then sit onto it.
Yeah,
there you go. And then, like that back shoulder, pin it back.
Yeah.
This side, you're wanting it to the wall, yeah. Bring it back, and then just rotate. Rotate more, just rotate your torso more. The wider you get this, the wider you're gonna look, the better your chest, not that much. Yeah. Yeah, that's good to be fair. Looks good. Yeah, and then hit some back double, or whatever you want to do, your back. Yeah, feet are perfect. Back's perfect, yeah. Yeah, nice sound. Right, so we've just had a quick look at some bodybuilding shows. Bodybuilding poses, not shows, because we might just throw in just an extra class at one of the shows just to see how he looks so we can get his legs out. Because in fairness, he doesn't have true men's bikini legs. Going on to the men's physique poses now, and let me just have a quick look at him in person. And it's just always a lot better than check-ins over the phone, because his camera quality is awful, his lighting's awful. And it doesn't do him justice, to be fair, but don't let that get you there. You're still shit.
Sorry, my head.
It's not even that bad, to be fair. I'll tilt your hips more away.
Oh, and
then, yeah. So the hips towards the wall, and then hand further back, and then rotate around. Yeah, and then bring that shoulder around. Yeah, that's it. Sound. And then quarter turn to your right, so then you come in this way.
Left leg forward, and around that way.
Slight bend in your knee, front knee, slight bend, always a slight bend. And then abs and obliques through the side there. Yeah. And then court turn to the back. The money shot. The only shot you're gonna win. Yeah, it's stupid, isn't it? Easy. I'd almost stand a little bit taller. You've got the lower lat insertions, you can get away with it. You don't need to crunch back like most people.
Yeah.
So you'll look wider if you stand taller. Sound, and then quarter turn to your right. The dodgy side.
Huh?
Is this side your dodgy one?
I think so, yeah.
Yeah, that's my dodgy one as well. It looks better, to be honest, mate. It looks a lot better than the other side, that does. Yeah, wait, go back to the right hand side and do that with the arms down. I think it looks better for you. You need to bring that further back. That needs to be further back.
Is it this one like that?
That side, yeah, because on the other side, you get proper round and wide. Yeah, that's better. I'd rotate. When you're on stage, just keep rotating between one hand on and then take your hands off and just hold it.
Yeah.
It looks good, to be fair. And then. Yeah. And then your front shot. Yeah. And then PCA, you'll have to do front double, I think, as well. And abs and thigh. Well, abs and no thigh, because you're with bikini. Yeah. It looks good, to be fair, yeah. I wouldn't vacuum in men's physique. Crunch down and almost hit it with a tilt. Like a proper disease fuck boy pose. It's true. And then abs and thigh, last one.
Yeah.
If you'd rather stand straight on with that, you probably
See
how your lats look. Yes. Hit that straight on. And don't vacuum in that crunch, because it's men's physique. You just want a mad midsection. Yeah, happy days, mate. Definitely start hitting your abs on 3 times a week.
Yeah.
Like genuinely, and vacuums as well, because that will help with core control on stage.
Vacuums.
Just when you're brushing your teeth.
I can't do it.
Learn, because it's going to help with core control so much.
Yeah.
Right, get some ventilation there.
So we've just finished our session of pushing arms. It was a pretty good session, to be fair. Got some good weight on the push.
It was long. Took too long.
It was too long. By the end of the pose, I'm flat, but you know, we'll work with that.
Yeah, nah. Everyone wrapped up, got a good. A good time run set, a good idea of where he's at.
Yeah.
We know what we need to do.
another few weeks of pushing it pretty hard. Back off a little bit on the food for the first few weeks. Probably go fairly aggressive from the start, just to get him ready early, because it is our first prep together assisted.
Yeah.
So I need to learn how his body responds to things, what happens with water and all of that. So get him ready early, few mock peaks just to sort of learn what's best and how many carbs he needs and all that and all the water manipulation. So fairly aggressive at the start, get him lean early, and then learn about the body so that we can bring you in.
Not flat, but
dry, not watered. Said it got lost and imposed it to me. You must be joking with me. Now I ain't got shit, I need holes and cling it. Get my man to throw this finger. Hope that it lands in the hole of the wings or hoping with me. I mean, Joe, the phone's broken, but apparently I'm cheating because she ain't spoken to me. Come off my phone, I'm fuckery. Get the fuck off my phone, chatty.